bless this beat.
That's a fool enough. That's a fool enough.
Yo. Trap shit. Nah. No. No. No, no. No.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to 5525 Queen to the brand new video today. It's very, very muggy out here today. It's hot. It's summertime. It's about to rain. Your boy's feeling a little sick and down. I just got off work and suddenly I found three mysterious packages on my doorstep. Like, I didn't order anything. My brothers didn't order anything. My dog didn't order anything. So where could they be from? I have no idea. They have Chinese writing on them from Tai Tian Xavier Bo. That's one. That's two. Ooh. That's three. All right, so what we're going to do today is we're going to like open them. They don't have my name on them or anything. I'm not sure where they came from or what's inside of them. Might be a bomb. It might be a bomb. It might be three bombs. Trusty Battle Axe, which I open packages with. And I'm not mad about that. I'm not blaming myself for opening these packages because I ordered two lamps. Two lamps for my room because there's no light in this room. As you can see, the light's terrible. And both times they were stolen from my doorstep. So I don't care. No, I'm opening both of them. This is just for me. This is little me time. What's that, a little knife? Or a sword. I wanna damage whatever's inside of me. Look at these shoes. They are shoes. Oh my god. Their shoes. Oh, time to go back to the gym. There we go. These are shoes. Oh my goodness. They have all the Chinese writing on them too. LeBron 15s. What? From China? They got that new shoe smell? What? LeBron from China? He's gotta be fake. What? What? Are you serious? XDR durability. Are they supposed to have a Nike check on them? I'm not sure, but these are pretty nice. Sorry for the person who I stole these from. Are they my size? They're one a half size too big. Pretty nice quality. That is crazy. So I'm assuming the other two are LeBrons or pairs of shoes too. They're so light. What? These look exactly like what they're supposed to. They came from China. Are they fake? They might be fake. I don't know. Let's get on to the next package. I might try to figure out whose house it's actually supposed to go to. Because those run about $200 if they are real. If they are real, those run about $200, and I'm not trying to be one of those people that just like steals packages. Ugh. There we go. Oh no, I broke the box. I'm gonna say it came like that. These don't look like shoes. I don't know what this is. These are Adidas 350. These are Yeezys. Are these Yeezys? Made by Adidas. These are Yeezys. Wait, what? What? How do you open this? I'm not just gonna. It's not coming off for some reason, but I don't know why. It doesn't want to come out. What the? Mm-hmm. Wait. Okay, hold up. Question time.
Serious question. All my Yeezys are downstairs.
See, I have some Yeezys. But wait, what? Wait, hold up. It's got the booze at the bottom of it and everything. New shoe smell. Dude. It is too. I'm gonna keep these. Oh my gosh. I'd be crazy not to. When do you stumble upon a pair of these? Go on StockX right now and see how much these are worth. Go on StockX right now and see how much these are worth. I don't know the exact name of them. What are they? The lime, neon green, whatever. Go on StockX right now and see how much these are worth. Dude. I'm gonna set that right there. I'm out of plastic. Ooh, what was that? Are you Alright, come on. Let's get on to the next one. Dude! Okay, let me. I want to stab myself after I just found the most amazing pair of shoes in the world. Here! Oh, I don't want to break the box, right? That was close to my eye. Oh, I'm hating. Another pair. This is the same box? Another pair of LeBrons. Oh my. Oh, don't want to damage the box. Goody good. It's gotta be somebody in my complex that ordered this because they just want to deliver to the complete wrong address. Dude! Do I really gotta bring out my Exxon Blade again? That's what I named her, my Exxon Blade. E-X-O-N-B-L-A-D-E-E-Y. Excellent lady. Dude! Okay. Dang, these people struggling on the back of box. Fresh out the boot. Oh my gosh. Now this is a good colorway. This is a really good colorway. I've always loved LeBron's 15s. I was in love with the Soldier 10s. I do actually have a pair of those. Pretty dirty, gotta clean those back up. But I did actually really love the Soldier 10s. Are these? These gotta be fake. I mean, how am I supposed to know? These might not be fake. I don't know. I don't know shoes like that. That is crazy. Huh? Okay, so we got LeBron 15s, LeBron 15s, Yeezys. This is a big question mark over. I thought these were out. Like, I thought you couldn't get these anymore. I thought these were completely out of stock, like everywhere. I thought you cannot buy those anymore. Anywhere. The laces are. That new shoe smell. I quit checking, by the way. That new shoe smell. The new shoe look. I mean, you gotta be. If, like, I'm not saying that they are, but whoever these shoes are, of course, I'm gonna give it back to you. But whoever these are, whoever made these, and if you're a shoe person, like, it's gotta be like down to the very smallest stitching detail for you to realize if these are fake or not. Because the only reason why I'm saying that they're fake is because whenever these Yeezys are a very expensive shoe, if there's like, you don't play around with just like, you know, everybody just doesn't have them. Like, nobody has $350 just laying around to buy these Yeezys. I mean, I'm sure I don't. But. Dude, that's really crazy. Just showing up on my doorstep like that. That's. My brother's playing Fortnite. That's like, let me try to get a thumbnail here. Hold up. I mean, let me get both Yeezys. How am I gonna do this? Bang. Let me get the 350 boost box. And let me go bang. That's like actual expression. I wasn't trying to take the thumbnail. That was just my actual expression of like seeing this shoe. But yeah, this is absolutely crazy. Three pair of shoes. Confession, these are my shoes. Okay? They didn't just pop up on my doorstep. No, these are my shoes. I bought these shoes. These are my shoes. These are mine. I quit Checkers and I just started spending all of my money. I moved out into a more expensive place. I actually have to start paying rent. I'm spending all my money. My car needs a new left strut. I'm spending my money. I need a haircut. I'm spending my money. You gotta spend your money. Thank you guys for watching this video. Let me know if like what you guys' favorite pair of shoes are, because like I'm not really a shoe kind of guy, but you know the one over there, but really, he's a shoe guy, and I'm gonna go see what he has to say about these. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.